You even look the same in death.
Scene always creeped me out so much. Defeat Mina Onda. Or some Onda. I always mispronounce the names.
Just leave me alone.
Immediately, before you do anything else, press pause and go to your weapons. Because, of course, you can defeat her with the wrench, but the hammer is more beastly. Yeah. Oh shit. Get off! Go through there. You may run into Shibuya. Yeah, I call it Shibuya. Mock it. Open. And go in here. And close the door. Set Jack things up. I think you're supposed to... I remember now. Key to the basement. Of course. Here's the basement. Side of the hospital again. Fighting Riza once again. Shit! I don't think she'd be that close. How? Fight that collar again. Come on, make it easy. Oh, don't tell me. I did it wrong. I did do it wrong, dang it. I forgot where the toilets were. Okay, don't do what I did. Just go upstairs. Kill her again. Oh no, wait, that one's unlocked. Go to this one. Unlock it with the key you got in the basement. That helps someone else. Alright now, ignore it all. Go back down to the basement. Go. Not that room yet. Yeah, this room. And look at the coffin. Where Nosferatu lives! Remove the nails. That's all you do. Won't move again. Oh shit, I wasted time. Now kill Riza. Die! anything.